warm welcome to North London. I'm Derek Ray, and I'm joined for expert analysis by Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is live coverage of the Carabao Cup. It is Tottenham Hotspur, and they take on Mansfield Town.
Well, the hosts certainly going to escape strong favourites. They have better technical players and can be brilliant when everything clicks. But their opponents are well organised, resilient, and pose a threat on the counter-attack. Therefore, an early goal will be the main priority for the home team.
Number 7, Son, and number 10, Harry Kane.
This is the starting lineup for Tottenham Hotspur.
Well, they're playing with a midfield diamond, so key to their success will be the holding midfielder and the player in the number 10 position. They really need to influence the game here today.
And introducing the visitors' lineup today.
Well, they're starting in a very solid 4-5-1, but they transition really quickly, and key to that are the wide players. They'll support the centre forward as soon as they win the ball back, and they usually do it with a lot of quality.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
The match begins. Using his strength to hold on to the ball and wait for teammates to arrive. The switch of play now. And space to cross it. Might be able to produce from this position. Can't avail himself of the chance.
Well, he'd be disappointed with that. Maybe it's just come a bit too early for him.
And we're looking at a player who seems to be at the peak of his powers, Heung-min Son. In what way might he contribute today, Stuart?
Well, Derek, when he's on form, when he's focused, he's a brilliant runner with the ball. He can take on players. He can go past people with ease. And he's got a great shot on him as well. I'm really looking forward to watching him play today.
Moving into the advanced position. Using his physical strength to shield it. Nicely blocked, but he's got to get rid of it. Now, fine reading of the situation. Romero. Now, Ben Davis. Davinson Sanchez. Bissouma. Lucas. Yves Bissouma has it. Given away by Tottenham. And unable to keep possession. Sequence. And he's breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Son. And Spurs could be onto something. And he might be through here. And a great pass. Not long left for the opener today.
see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
And back underway. 1-0 it is. On and on he goes. And the cross is very much on. And he has players waiting at the back post. As good as it looked when it left the boot. Romero. Now Dyer. Bissouma. Yves Bissouma has it. Running with the ball confidently. Towards that far post. Threat over for now, it seems. Possession changing hands. It looks promising. A very timely interception. Bissouma, Davinson Sanchez, Romero, Eric Dyer, hanging on to the ball in this fashion suits them. Patient build-up at the moment. Losing possession. Defending, but brilliant defending. Eric Dyer. Yves Bissouma has it. Lucas. Moving the ball forward with purpose. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Lucas Moura. Well, it wasn't a taxing save. Far from the ideal pass. Lucas. And a goal kick it'll be. Too much height on the shot. The keeper can gather. Good pressure high up the pitch. He must finish. What a save. He's driven in the corner. And still an issue here. Well, I think the threat has been averted. And no luck keeping possession. And a throw-in forthcoming. Superbly to take back possession. Lucas Moura. Oh, he's done here. He had to score, and he does.
defending is really poor. He won't mind. It's a simple finish for him. Quite nicely, but the keeper was always in control of the situation. He knew that was going wide. Well, as you can see, Spurs have completely controlled the possession, and that's been because of their ability to win the ball back so quickly. Their pressing has been excellent, and they just haven't stopped working. It's been a fantastic performance up to now.
Davis. And Højbjerg with it. And Spurs moving the ball with purpose. And an attempt best forgotten, I think. It is a decent looking attack here. Kane. Now Son. Lucas prepared to fire. And can they create something? And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Bissouma, given away by Tottenham. Good looking sequence. Son in the centre. Davis. Now Son. Lucas is waiting. The clearance wasn't decisive. No damage done. Well, the counter chance looks very real. It looked like open road for them, but off a dead end. Inching towards the interval, and it's going with home advantage. Stuart, as always, very keen to get your take.
Well, they've played some really good football up to now. In particular, the way they've got it into their front players has been excellent. I've also liked the movement of the strikers. They just now need to take this forward into the second half.
Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. Son. Work for them here. He's given the ball away unnecessarily. No more time left. That is it for the first half here at the home of Tottenham. Well, you have to give plenty of plaudits to Harry Kane for this performance up to this point. Really giving the defenders headaches.
Yeah, what a performance he's putting in here. Great movement, lots of energy, and a very good finish for his goal. He's been excellent.
And Spurs could be onto something. Away they go again into the second half. It was spellbinding stuff from Spurs in the first 45. Can they hit on the break? And just failing to bend the run enough, and the flag has been raised.
Well, there's the confirmation. That was nowhere near to crossing the line, was it?
Well, just to point you in the right direction, we have more live action from the Premier League coming up here on EA TV. It's Spurs facing Swansea City. Romero. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Fine cross into the middle. Well, when it left the boot, I thought it might have a chance of fooling the keeper, but it didn't. Display. Well, over the byline, goal kick.
Substitution for Mansfield Town.
Time for the change now.
Off the pitch, number 9, Jordan Bowery, coming onto the pitch. Number 12, Oliver Hawkins.
Johnson with it. Going well. So a corner kick it'll be, following the deflection. What about the opportunity from earlier? Let's have another look now, shall we? Playing it in. We had a decent reading of that ball in. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in.
Well, we can see it again now, and it all starts with the pass over the top. It takes out so many defenders, and when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
So underway once again, and something really in the mood. Doherty. Attacking possibilities here. Read it magnificently and intercepted.
Just like to send a special message to Tony Rankin today.
Oh, a vital piece of last ditch defending. Not problematic for the keeper. Given the ball away unnecessarily. Eric Dyer. Matt Doherty. And that was a very fine read. And he's in.
It's an error from the goalkeeper. You just can't spill it into a dangerous area like that.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Good looking sequence. I think the referee was spot on there. A free kick in the end. So he had attempted to play advantage.
Number 33, Ben Davis. Number 35, Yves Bissouma. And number 2, Matt Doherty. Coming onto the pitch, number 29, Ivan Perisic. Number 16,
Delivery towards the back
number 9,
Robert
Sharon
by the goalkeeper.
Torres.
Son. Perisic with the ball. And options in the centre. Take it away. Eric Dyer. It's with Davinson Sanchez. And very deftly cut out. Well, no stopping him. Delivered into the box. Struggling to get it away. Well, threat over for now. Couldn't keep it. And he's made headway. Tries to lift it. Smiling.
Well, this is a brilliant finish. Great awareness, good technique, and a bit of composure as well. What an excellent goal that is.
Goal for Spurs.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed.
Well, not coming close to hitting the target from there.
Well, as the second half draws to a close, plenty for Spurs fans to be cheerful about.
Well, what an excellent performance this has been. They've had complete control for most of the game. Their movement, clever passing and energy have been a joy to watch. It's been a really good win for them.
Given away by Spurs. Romero. It's with Davinson Sanchez.
Keeping it on the ground, slightly off target, however. So making the substitution now. Making progress. Will it happen for them? Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. Minutes left for play. Lucas Moura. Not sufficiently accurate, that pass from Lucas. Not a good pass. Throw in here for Spurs. To keep possession. The tackle completely missed time, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. Well, the referee has decided to book him.
Well, it's not a good challenge, and quite rightly, he gets a yellow card for that.
Substitution for Mansfield Town.
And a substitution in the offing.
Danny Johnson coming onto the pitch. Number 3, Stephen McLaughlin.
Well, that cross was more than acceptable, but they couldn't fire at home. And a tidy challenge. And just 5 minutes remaining. Looks promising. Oh, that's a fine cross. Just missing narrowly on the volley.
Well, it's a fantastic effort. Difficult technique, but he caught it so well. He's unfortunate.
Cut out. And out of play, the pass nearly worked out, but not quite. A bad pass. Tottenham couldn't maintain possession. McLaughlin. Lucas Moura. And Kane prepared to fire. And the attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. And there to intervene. Can they take advantage? And unfortunately for him, he had worked his way into an offside position.
And I think everybody in the ground could see that was always going to be offside.
Using his physique to shield the ball and then wait for others to get there. Target.
a poor attempt, a long way wide. Good vision. Can he get onto this? And just has to remain calm. Not managing to beat it. Tries to lift it. Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. There it is, the final whistle, and Spurs go marching on.
Yeah, it doesn't come much easier than that, does it? I thought they played well, and it was an excellent overall performance, particularly going forward. They'll certainly be confident going into the next round.
And Spurs could be onto something.